Hello, my name is Kerim and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Caliphate of House Umayyad. And this is the first episode you actually see in 2017, which I'm recording in 2017. So if you're watching this, I hope you had a great time during Christmas and New Year Eve. Or if you celebrated some other holidays, I hope you enjoyed those. And I hope everyone's gonna have a great year of 2017. Okay, so let's continue. And first thing, I haven't actually looked how this, well, where we are. So our threat is 40%. Well, not that bad. What about the defensive pacts? Okay, still most of the Europe, or most. Well, basically almost every Christian is against me. What's this? Ashina? They are Christians? What happened? Okay, Khan Menumrod is Jewish. But Kagan Bukha of Ashina is Miaphysite. Interesting. Isn't the Empire is part of defensive pact? Yes. Well, a lot of Muslims are also part of this defensive pact, which is unfortunate that we cannot declare war on them. Well, we need to lower our threat. Okay, monthly decay is 0.21%, that means that every 5 months? Yeah, every 5 months? No. 0.2. Okay, every 5 months? We're gonna lose 1% of threat. Okay, we can create some titles, but we don't care about those. Okay, let's continue. We can look at every other of at those alerts when war we are playing. Oh, who are you, my daughter? I demand that you grant me a position on your council in return for your favor you owe me. Okay, we fired some Emir Alaricho. Okay, who are you and where are you, most importantly? Okay, you are now our steward. It's unfortunate. Okay, so my spymaster, you will scheme in Quadubach. Steward, you will collect taxes in Quadubach. Marshal, you will train troops in Quadubach. And court imam, we need to convert some religion or some counties. Oh, we are still trying to convert this province of Abkhazos, right? Yes, Abkhazos. We need to convert it to Sunni. Okay, right now we have 4.22%. Okay. And my daughter, you need some focus. Let's go with etiquette? No, humility. What's next? Press de jure ducal claims on Queen Zivka of Vidian Bulgaria. Okay. She's maternally betrothed to Yakim Okhonev. Okay, who's next? Oh, this Aztec Empire. But unfortunately, they still have 160,000 event spawned units. That's unfortunate. Okay, let's go with speed 4. Sabotage. As per your orders, your Grand Vizier Vali Hilal has been corresponding with all the important scholars nobles of the known war. Some of them have been intrigued by the inquiries put forward, others have been skeptical, while some have been outright or dismissive. However, a select few have been relaying mysterious rumors from the north, stories sounding nothing short of magic. Hilal informs you that one contact in particular is worried about the repercussions if it becomes known that they have been entertaining entertaining those borderline heretic ideas. It pains me to say, my lord, but this sort of gossip does not come for free. Yeah, you cannot quit. No, make sure this gift reaches your contact. Okay, 900 ducats. I'm really hoping we gonna be immortal for 500 ducats. Okay, so let's go to Castle Branca. Oh no, change of plans. Let's kill those raiders in Braganca. Oh, and we are too gonna lead left flank. Why not? Okay, are we craven? Yes, we are. That's unfortunate. We need to kill. We need to lead more armies. Oh, we are scholars. Okay, and we annoyed religious authorities. You know what? Let's change our focus to hunting. Yeah, let's go with hunting. So it's November. I think we can. Okay, we cannot go to hunt. Okay, that's not nice. But we can observe Ramadan. But it would be useless. We don't have any decadence, so it's okay. France, you are at war with someone. French, Breton, de jure holding war over Mortain. But you are also at war with someone. For Aquitanian holy war for Provence, I'm really hoping you will be successful. Okay, we need new commander. Who are you? And why are you in... Why are you Orthodox? Okay. Well, one thing is for sure, you're gonna be my commander. Okay, where are you hiding? Here. Okay, you are Orthodox. That's unfortunate. We have to do something about it. Now you like me. But we need to give you more titles. Okay, we need another 12 opinion points. You want control of Sheikdom of Tiana. Where is Tiana? Tiana's here. You are Emir of Kharsiason. Okay, it's under your realm. You know what? I will transfer vassalage. I can find it here. Transfer vassalage of, and Abdul Rahman is now your new vassal, and you will be Sunni. What about you? You hate me. You should do something about you. Why you hate me? I hope you have good reason. Okay, you desire a sultanate of Anatolia. That's your problem, not mine. You are zealous. Okay, you won't convert. We have Orthodox uprising, that's unfortunate. And some raiders. Okay, so. Oh. Sultanate of Anatolia is free. Okay, I guess that Emir. Yeah, that he died. Died of great pox in 3 years ago. I didn't notice that we gained Sultanate of Anatolia back. Okay, you're gonna convert, that's for sure. You are zealous. Any chance we can demand your conversion? Okay, we must be at peace, which is unfortunate, but you could send. Yes, okay, I will grant you Landed title. Granted viceroyalty. Caliphate must have a king title which Emir Orestes can hold. Okay, he can hold viceroyalty. Oh, yes, here. Kingdom viceroyalties. We can do it. Okay, so let's call some. What? Screw that. Okay, everyone here. you will meet in Amissos. 5,000 of you. Okay, that's not enough, man. Like, seriously, where your men disappeared? Oh, you are fighting some rebels. I guess that's a good reason for your armies to disappear. Okay, everyone, I want to dismiss you. Okay, after that, go to Narbonne. Okay, you are still Orthodox. And we need new steward. Okay, so Hillel. Yeah, Hillel, you're gonna be my new steward, and you will collect taxes in Kvartubach. As always. Yeah, pray to Allah that Abdullah will recover. Okay, we have three sons. Are you serious? Is ill treatment and he has dysentery? Okay, Abdullah's gonna die. Let's be honest. Minus one health because of ill treatment and dysentery, minus four. At minus 5, he's gonna die. So, Utman. Oh, Utman, you need new focus, so let's go with Pride? Damn it, Georgia would be so awesome. You know, so let's go with Thrift, Learning and Stewardship, Duty. Let's go with Thrift. I want to be your educator. Nope, that... Damn it. You are terrible. But, well, I cannot do any... I cannot change it now. He would dislike me even more. That's something I cannot afford. Okay, King Maurice of Frisia declared Frisian Holy War for Luxembourg on King Pepin the Unready. Really? So you declared war on Lotharingia. Okay. Raise all levies. Everyone except those retinues. You will meet in Avergen. But we don't need you. You continue your journey to Narbonne. Okay, my liege, I don't care about you. You are rebel. You are Andronikos. Oh, you became imprisoned? Yeah, who cares about you? You are rebel. You are rebel scum, you're gonna die. Yeah, I should help you. Problem is, we are not ready for this battle. Or for this war. Oh! The current relative? My half-brother. Okay, we will have to do something about you. Okay, we have We are great diplomats, so I'm better negotiator than he is. Oh, Narbonne. So let's send my retinues. Okay, we don't have enough ships, that's unfortunate. We need 30 ships. Like, okay, great. Ships to you know what, screw it. Everyone to Narbonne. I'm glad that my half-brother decided to stop being decadent. People at Essos have embraced Sunni Islam, finally! So nice. Okay, any other province? Orthodox province which is under our control and needs to be converted? Doesn't seem like it. Out of Catholic province. No, Santiago is already was already converted. What's this? Okay, this province is not under our control, so who cares? Let's convert province of Trakia. Okay, you will arrive to Sinope June 5th. June 5th. Finally, you will arrive to Amisos June 24th. Okay, you all march together. Fleet, you already arrived. Great. Now, retinues. It's time for you to go to Chalkeda. Chaldea. Okay, June 24th is gonna be important date. Okay, this Kanti. Mystic appears. Your Grand Vizier Hela is beaming. You know how Kant Ludovit can be. I had to make sure that it was his son who mentioned it first, and then it was easy to make it seems that he was. It seems his idea in the first place. And well, I won't bore you with all the details. Okay, I think we should invite her here. Yeah, why not? Let us hear this woman out. Finally, now let's go to Theodosiopolis. Okay, Terran Mountains, that's unfortunate. Okay. Ooh, Mountain Expert, great. Muayite, you're gonna lead right flank, and I'm gonna lead left flank. No problem. Okay, we have some battle, and we are losing it. That's unfortunate, and we don't have any commanders, even force. Okay, you will get there in, I think, too late. Luckily for us, we have mountains on our side, and enemy has a river crossing. Damn it! And another uprising, and this is peasant revolt. Okay, that's unfortunate. Okay, all of you, change of plans. You will meet in Toulouse. Okay, you are retreating where to? Larida, no problem. Okay, you will arrive to Theodopolis in June, August 14th. Intrigue and an intriguing encounter. You have expected wrinkled old crone, but the alleged mystic ascending before you is something entirely different. Okay, she's 17 years old and she's Germanic. And will not marry. For one reason or another, this character will not get married. That's unfortunate. 25 diplomacy. Although she is very different compared to all other women at court, no one can deny that her beauty is breathtaking. With a voice as soft as lamb's wool and tingled with foreign accent, she introduces herself as Idun. You invite her to dine with you, and her conversation is most intriguing, even not outright controversial at times. She claims to hold the secret to eternal life and vitality and offers to teach you more if you are willing to accept her quest. I will accept your teaching, Idun. Eternal life must be mine. Okay, you are 35 year old. That would be great. Okay, we are losing this battle, which is unfortunate. Where is my navy? Oh, we won. Awesome. Okay, so you are a peasant leader. I will torture you. I like seeing other people cry. I've gained cruel trait. Okay, bucket of rats was strapped to Racine's chest and hit it with burning coal. Okay, he doesn't like me. Any chance we can? Oh, you? Okay, no. Continue fifth landing in Chalkeada, and now this army go to Theodopolis. Theodosiopolis. Okay, we are winning. Awesome. Okay, everyone, go to Trapezaus. We have 10,000 men. We need more ships. Now we have enough. Great. But let's hire more ships, or let's raise more ships. Okay, you, I'm gonna march together. Ooh, nice. Let's go to Daux. Okay, you also go to Daux. Okay, I'm hoping. Oh, another daughter. Great. So first thing, we need defenders. Okay, I'm gonna lead this army, those reinforcements. A serious concern. Bilal joined you after supper one evening. He initiates a conversation about the status of trade in the realm, but you notice that he seems distraught. You interrupt Bilal and demand to know why he sought you out. My lord, I fear for your life. Who is this sacrilegious heathen you have invited to your court? Her promises are sweet, I'm certain, but she cannot be trusted. Please, my lord, allow me to look, find out her true motive before it's too late. Nonsense, I'm sure you are overreacting. Okay, you will arrive there in October 16. Okay, our army, our reinforcements will arrive. Okay, November 2nd. Enough time, we're gonna defeat them. But, our fleet, those armies, I will merge you together, and now it's time to go. Now it's time to go to. How many ships do we have here? 7? Are you serious? Ooh, 130 ships? Nice. Okay, now it's time for you to get to Narbona. Okay, Italy, where are you going? Okay, so it's King Pepin of Lotharingia and King Robert of Italy versus King Maurice of Frisia and Caliph. Let's be honest, there is only one Caliph. We won, awesome. Now, let's move to Casson. It's time to kill that Italian army here. Oh, and let's hire some warriors and some mercenaries. You, I'm gonna send to Valencia. Okay, you. Match together, it's time for you to also go to France, to Narbonne. Okay, will we be able to intercept this army? Okay, in Valencia, maybe. Okay, you will get it in Catalut December 31st. Okay, it should be possible. Valencia Plains, so great. Castellon, what about Castellon? Okay, there are hills, that could be a problem. So, the Fellowship of the Glade. Well, I'm glad it's not Fellowship of the Ring. Idun tells you a tale about hidden glade in which an ancient apple tree grow. The apples are the most delicious in the world. But more importantly, anyone who eats them becomes young anew. She offers to help you find the glade, but she also warns you that the search will not be easy and potentially very dangerous. Idun urges you to form a fellowship of brave warriors to aid you in your quest, while you could just order some of your soldiers to take along. She insists that they must follow you out of loyalty, not out of only by duty. She suggests that you arrange a great feast and speak to them from your heart. Spare no expenses. Okay, I'm glad that you are dying. You are suffering attrition, that's so nice of you. Okay, unpause game. Oh, we are losing money. That's unfortunate. Okay, you will get to Valencia in November 10th. After that, we can go direct to Castellon. You know what, let's go to Castellon directly. We have 25,000 men, they have 17,000. We should kill them easily. Well, hopefully we're gonna kill them easily. Oh, you? You can march together and it's time to go siege Leash. Okay, 27,000 versus 17,000 Italians. Right, their right flank has no commander. That should be easy, hopefully. Merry gathering. It's in the night of your feast, and warriors have come from far and wide. The word must have spread because there are far more guests than expected. Luckily, with Idun's help, you managed to make room for everybody, and after raiding the stores, there is enough food, wine to go around. The music is jolly, the spirits are high, and laughter echoes in your hall. Half through your dinner, you stand up to your speech. At first, you are nervous, but when you see the fairer light in the guest's eyes, your confidence rises. You deliver the best and most passionate speech of your life. By the end of it, the crowd stands up, howling and applauding. You look to your right, where Idun is seated. She is beaming at you. It seems like you have your fellowship. More wine for everyone. Okay. I think it's time to borrow some money. Touch your order. Okay, I put. How much money do you have? Okay, only 200 ducats. That's unfortunate. Okay, our battle is winning, or we are winning this battle, which is great. Too bad that we are. No, we are now gaining money, but we are still losing. Or we still have deficit. Okay, you I'm gonna send to Rogurgi. Rogue. Okay, go to Avargen. I know how to pronounce that. Well, hopefully I know how to pronounce it. Okay, need a new advisor. Aglab Vali Emir for Portugal. You know what? You can be my advisor now. Why not? Okay, and last thing I'm gonna do in this episode, I'm gonna hire a new new commander. Sheikh of Iskandanur, you are a new commander. Okay, and it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.